Hi, beautiful people. I hope you guys are doing well. Welcome to Package Beauty Remedies, and thank you guys for joining and thank you for tuning in. If you are new here, hello and welcome. And for the don't forget to subscribe if you're just passing by or today is your first time you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to click your thumbs up. Click thumbs up, like this video, share the video, and feel free to leave me your comment below if you find it useful or you have any comment you want to comment, any question you want to ask, please. And for the old subscribers, those of you who coming, keep coming back, and for those of you who keep coming back to check out my channel, God bless you to always be there, to always, God bless you, welcome to the family. So today I want to show you guys how I achieved this particular hairstyle. First of all, now I'm having to comb here to detangle it and also do it the way I did it now, because I like it when it's like this. Okay, this is the new hairstyle I got for now, and I like it when it's like this, but I want to show you how I achieve this particular tutorial. So right now let me comb it again and show you guys, and at the end of this video don't forget to tell me which one suits me mostly. Which one looks nice? Is it this curling one or when it's together? Don't forget to leave me your comment. The reason why I'm using this combo, because it's a dread, you know, dread is a little bit painful when you are combing it. So I'm using this comb to comb it. First of all, so first of all I use this big one to comb it, and the second one I'm gonna use now to comb it is gonna be this particular one to smooth it. So I go, yeah, this one is even bigger. God. Okay guys, comb that I used to, you know, make that particular dread, small dreadlocks. So because the reason why I'm doing it myself, I like to go to the salon, but sometimes I don't have time. I'm rushing to go to work, to go to some places, appointment, and sometimes I even have it in my car to use it to, like, in the car, put it in the car, and if I'm rushing, I want to look, I need that particular look. So what I normally do is I just take this. Some people say they used to put water first, and before you can achieve this particular particular dread, little dread, your hair needs to be strong. It's not gonna, don't put relaxer, don't relax it. Your hair needs to be afro before you can achieve that particular look. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how I'll do it now. Let me start from the front. So guys, the reason why I'm using this particular part is because of my hair is not big, so my hair is not long, and is still growing. This particular side is for longer ones, longer afros. Okay, so this small side is this way. If your hair is short, if you got a short hair, you use this side. If your afro is, if it's longer than my one, then you have to use this. Sorry, you have to use this particular side I'm using now. Yeah, it's getting there. Okay, it's getting there. So guys, if you never do it before, take your time, don't rush. Don't rush, take your time, you're gonna achieve it. So you take your time, you do the back, you do the center, you do the corner side of your hair. So you come back to this corner, looks like this particular place is not well done. You see, guys, you see? Okay. So guys, this is the hair. Let me show you guys. Yeah, this is the way I like it to be. But let me know that style with the other one, which one you like mostly. You see? Yes. Yes. So guys, very simple. You don't have to waste too much money going to salon to do this dread look. Can go to salon if you don't have that, if you have time to do it more professional. But I think, let me know what you think below, if I try, if I did it well, which one suits me mostly, is it the other one or this particular style. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I have to go now, so guys, let me know what you think below concerning this particular look and the other one. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.